Stanley approves of the new cat food, too. You like it, Stanley? Is it okay? Muffin seems to like it okay. All right.
You know I put you some water over there, too, so you can wash it. You don't have to raw dog it. You can wash it. But you gotta save some for fuzz. I know you're hungry. It's okay. Well, dropped it. Oh, always something. Well, where'd it go? Ow. There we go. There we go.
Thank you.
that's a job I've been dreading. Right here is where I drive up to my upper field with the tractor and with the bush hog and with the truck. I go right up through here, right up through there to harvest stuff. The goat barn's up there on the hill covered in weeds because I still need to work on it. There that is. So I'll come through here and run the bush hog as close as I can to this stuff I've cut, and that'll make me a good open alleyway. I need to cut closer over here. There's some brush and stuff in there, but the bush hog can handle anything that's there. So I'll get that to squared away, and now my alleyway is open again. Normally, I would take the tractor and break all this down and just push it back, okay, with the bucket of the tractor. But what I've got is somewhere down in there, there's an electric line that goes up to the goat barn, and it's only buried about 5 inches deep. So I do not want to hit that with the bucket of the tractor and then have to splice it. It's that UF wire. It's tough stuff, but it might not work out too good going up to the barn. So I want to leave electricity up there if I can, so I'm gonna not do that and plan on doing this way. Okay, that's all for this video. It was some stuff from last week and this week and everything in between. I bought some Bauer tools at the beginning of the summer. You saw that I asked you for your suggestions about them, and I have found that I really like them. So I have bought several more Bauer tools. Right now, I have a hammer drill from Bauer, battery powered, all of them battery powered, and I bought two extra batteries. So now I have three batteries. I have a chainsaw, the 10-inch chainsaw, the hedge clippers. I have a, I'll get it out here. I have a fuel pump, a transfer pump that I'm going to use to put 55 gallon of diesel fuel here in the tractor shed. So I've got a transfer pump. I bought an angle grinder, battery powered. I bought the chainsaw and the hedge clippers you saw me using, and something else. I don't remember what the other thing was, but I bought and a weed eater, and I like the little weed eater. It's not for heavy stuff, but for areas that's just grass and not knee high, it does a fantastic job. I've even hoed with it. So yeah, so Bauer does not sponsor the channel. This is just something that I bought because they were the cheapest battery option for those kinds of tools at Harbor Freight. We've got a local Harbor Freight, and I love the place. I like going there and just walk around. I probably spend too much money in there, but that's the way that goes. All right. Now, if you like this stuff, this homesteading, do-it-yourself kind of thing, be certain to come on out to the channel and subscribe. We do this homesteading stuff every week, sometimes once, sometimes five videos. Just depends on what's going on in the homestead that week. Now, if you hit the little bell, it's right up here. It'll notify you when we upload a video. We upload on Sundays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and we do shorts on Saturdays and Fridays. So now, with that being said, it's time for me to get on to the next thing. Love y'all.